My dad died when I was 2. He seemed nice when I first met him. Almost like a fatherly figure. Sexual trauma changes you. I was 13. I tried to tell someone once. I hoped that they would help me. They didn't see the truth. They just saw a young girl with a drug problem. Maybe there are assumptions made. You see what you want to see. I personally know women right now who have no place to go. They're dying on the streets. They don't know there are people who would open a door. I saw her heart before I saw her. I trusted her. I started to want to believe in God because I saw these women. They kept coming for me. I would be in moments of defeat and close to the edge. Then I get a message. Created found me a place to go. A place that gave me hope. Everywhere needs a place. A place for us to go. I know women in Gainesville right now who have no place to go. Opening that door will give them hope. I see God because I see you helping us.